Captain Burke speaking once again. Now, welcome on board our service, the flight 581, now we're bound to Dominica. If you're on the left-hand side of the aircraft, you just started to get the west coast of the island. Coming up on the town of Portsmouth on the northwest coast. Ladies and gentlemen, we're coming up on the village of Collio in another 30 seconds where we had some major damage. And you can see some of the damage left by Tropical Storm Erica. See. up on the Belfast area. And you can see some of the damage in the Belfast River. By Maho Masak and then coming upon the Cane Field area, just above Cane Field, looking up into Mount Daniel. Also, Roger, up slope. And then the densely populated area by the capital city, Roseau. Point Mitchell on the southeast coast, or the southwestern shoreline, sorry. Just went by Point Mitchell, and then we're going to come up on Scott's Head. We'll do a left turn around the south coast, and you'll get a good view of Grand Bay. Also, Petit Souffrière and Petit Savan. Petit Savan was actually the village, well, the village that was evacuated. I think about 300 persons were evacuated from that village.